Hello? Can anyone hear me? I had an accident. I don't know what happened. Please, help. Over.
Shit!
It's a map. Or at least what's left of it. Lambda 2. Doesn't ring a bell. Hey, what are you doing here?
Come on, Han.
Hey, wait! What the...
Hey, kid! Where are you? Where am I?
Hello?
Do you remember how we got here?
Mia? Where are you?
First contact is always difficult. They're extremely weary.
I don't remember anything. You were calling to me. I ran out of the tent and...
They have to be. Civilization is killing. And we don't even realize it.
Mia.
Maybe. It would have been better if I'd just died back then.
Mia. I...
When the American colonization began, the conquistadores brought their diseases here with them. Many tribes were wiped out, and the rest moved even deeper into the jungle. Chief Guini went on and on about whole generations of his ancestors being decimated, until they received a gift from the jungle. And me? Naively, I assured them about our good intentions.
Just let me...
They trusted us. Embraced us as their own. They even shared their secret with us. Dios mío, ¿qué hemos hecho?
I just wanna...
Jake? Come in, please. I need you.
Mia? Wait! I'm here! Is it really you? What happened? Are you safe?
Gracias a Dios que estás vivo. Me? I'm safe. Trust me. Tell me what happened to you. I was losing it trying to contact you.
I was hoping you could tell me that. You called me in the middle of the night, and I ran out to look for you, and all I remember is running and falling?
sound good. Okay, take it easy. Breathe. Do you know where you are?
I have no idea.
Can you give me some clue as to your whereabouts? A landmark or something?
Oh, the village. Recently I found a tribal village. It's deserted, though. Not sure why.
Is it a large, round village?
No. Rather small. Just a few huts.
Cariño, if it's not the main village, it could be anywhere. We never found all the campsites.
Hey, there has to be another way. I found a map. It's half burnt, but there's a location marked on it. Lambda 2. Not sure what it is. Do you?
No, I don't think so. Can you get there?
Well, I will try.
You held me. Left me.
Mia? Come again? You're breaking up.
Without the... Oh, hope.
Mia? Mia! Oh, fuck! Battery's dead. Hello? Mia? You there?
Jake? Oh my god, I'm freaking out here. Why did you go silent? What happened?
Battery died. I had to charge it, and we can't talk long. Just tell me where you are. I'll find you somehow.
Me? I told you. I'm safe. Let's focus on you, okay? Report everything. I'll always be here for you if you need to talk.
Okay, will do. Over and out. Hey, Mia. About this village I found?
Yes? What about it?
It's abandoned, but I found a few burned items that couldn't have belonged to the tribe. These came from outside the jungle, it looks like. Are you certain we haven't been here before?
The tribe fears our world, but they would never burn our things. They know we are not the enemy.
You don't think that there's someone else here, do you?
I don't know, but I don't like any of this. Just be careful if you see anyone.
Mia, is there anything else that you could tell me about my accident?
Honey, I know as little as you do.
I know, but I was running from something.
I don't know how to help you. Just do whatever it takes to survive, okay? Your memories might come back on their own.
Yeah, well, maybe you're right. Over and out. Mia, just before the accident, you called me in the middle of the night. What happened?
My lamp went out. I panicked.
That's it?
Yeah, that's it. I know, given the situation you're in, my problems really don't seem like much, but I got scared, okay?
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to offend you.
Not that. I just don't know what will happen to me if we don't get you out of there.
Mia, come on. Don't say that.
Let's just focus on getting you out safe and sound, okay?
Mia, before you called, I drank ayahuasca. It helped me remember our first days here. When you went to the village.
What? Jake, don't ever do that again. It's dangerous. Besides, not all you see under its influence is true.
But did you get to the village by boat?
Yes.
And you did take part in the ritual.
That doesn't change anything. I'm afraid of what you might see. Just come back to me. Please. Let's leave the past behind.
I'm trying to, but I need to know what happened. Mia. Mia? Hey, Mia. I didn't mention this earlier, but I saw a rock covered with tribal paintings. Now it's gone, as if it never existed.
What do you mean, gone?
It disappeared.
Jake, cariño, you're not making any sense. When did you last sleep?
Never mind that. I found a way through. Over and out.
Just be careful.
I better not be going crazy. How do I get up there? Mia? I've almost reached the Lambda location, but I can't get there. I mean, there's a way up, but the ropes have been cut.
And...
You know this place?
You know, there's a lot of places like that here. It's a jungle, Jake.
Yeah, but the rope...
They could be ours. We did leave quite a lot of them behind. Try and find a way to get there.
I'll let you know if I find anything.
Come on.